joining us tonight. I am extremely excited about this opportunity, and I don't get that excited about things, but this one really caught my eye, and I'm thankful to my upline, Dee Stein, for introducing it to me and continuing to provide more information to me on this product. And the more info I get, the more excited I get. It's just crazy. So my why for getting into this business primarily was, I know I don't need more in my life. I'm busy enough, but it was because of the opportunity of getting in and helping myself, but also helping others. I could see that there was a benefit in that. I'm retired with 35 years from corporate business America in management, and then I have taken on a role in my post-retirement trying to help kids through college. I manage a family practice here in Upper California. It's a large practice, and primarily got into that because I want to help people there. So helping people and introducing them to things that can give them more quality of life, that's what I'm all about. So I have to say that's my primary why. Outside of that, building additional security in my financial future is another thing too. That's big for me also. Want to make sure that we have a security and a quality of life after I retire, and for my family to build that for them. But basically that's it. And we have Chris Denton on the line. We're pretty excited about this because she is about four levels up from me and a couple levels up from Dee. So to have her on the line is just impressive that she's willing to take out the time to work with us and intro us into the company and train us and mentor us. So a little bit about Chris. She has a master's in marketing from Northwestern University in Chicago. She's worked for over 20 years in corporate America, primarily for Fortune 500 companies in product development and sourcing. She has over 6 years in the network marketing field and is passionate about helping others achieve their goals within an everyone matters team environment. She is driven and focused and has achieved the rank of double diamond in just over 2 months. This means her team has generated over $100,000 in volume within one pay cycle. And I believe pay cycle is right around 7 days. You guys can probably confirm that, but that is an incredible feat. So I would like to welcome Chris and thank her for joining us and spending the time with us tonight.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you, Sandy. I am honored to be working with you too. You have a lot of credibility and success in your background, and so it's fun to work with successful businesswomen. And I think a lot of people like us are jumping on board with this company just because it is an opportunity for us to help others, but also, you know, it is a pretty exciting category of business that is going to allow us to save for our future and secure a different, we add a different business to the portfolio is what I like to say. So it was fun for me to listen to you guys asking some questions before the call. And so I'm going to try to incorporate those questions into the presentation because you're very visionary. You're seeing a lot of just the way that you were all thinking and discussing how this device could help people and what it could do is the same types of things that intrigued me to this business. So I've been with World Global Network since June, and I was in corporate America for over 20 years and then got involved in a skincare direct selling company to really pay for the adoption of my two little ones. We were stuck in Guatemala for a couple of years with the international adoption fiasco. That's another story and another presentation, but we were my husband and I both left our jobs to facilitate our daughter's adoption. It was a total mess. Happy ending, you know, at the end of it all. But we were down there for 2 years, came back into the States in 2009, and we, you know, the market had crashed and we were trying to find new jobs and everything. You know, you guys lived through it too. So we started a direct selling business just to kind of offset the debt that we had taken on. And I came to just love the industry. I have a corporate retail background, and so I was familiar with different channels of distribution and always exposed to them, I think, kind of sooner than other people were. I mean, I was working with the infomercial network and channel, you know, bringing that that as seen on TV into retail, you know, before people really saw that it was a great distribution channel. So I just was exposed to things, I think, a little earlier than mainstream. And so when I was introduced to the direct selling channel, I was one of those people who never had a stigma with it. I grew up with a dad who was in major, you know, the head of major public corporations, consumer products corporations, and just always a fan of network marketing. So I was one of those people that just always accepted all channels of distribution. So that's just what this is. It's a different channel of distribution. And for those of us who are entrepreneurs and looking for another way to bring in income, you know, we can either start our own business, which is great and creative and fun and something that I certainly looked into, or we can leverage everything that somebody else is doing and talk about it and share it, you know, and bring in the income that way for a really low cost. So this just suits me well. I like kind of using somebody else's resources and distribution and supply chain and marketing and product development and earning an income off of it. And so I did leave my skincare business very quickly when I heard about this one, and I loved my skincare business, but this just has legs. It's in a new category, something that's never been done before. And I think you'll see that as I walk through the presentation. I'm going to go through it quite quickly so you get a nice overview. And then at the end, I'll wrap it up. And if you have any questions, get back to Dee or get back to Sandy. And I just thank you so much for supporting Sandy and for being here tonight. We're thrilled to be working with her. She just brings a lot of knowledge and excitement to the field. So I will get started. I'm in Minneapolis, by the way, and we do a lot of this virtually because of technology. It allows us to, you know, not have the at-home meetings and not have the hotel meetings, and allows us to really be at our homes, which is where we want to be, working our business from wherever we are. So I will be talking about World Global Network. It's a life sensing technology company. It's a new category. And so I want you to think about health monitoring a little more than you would think fitness tracking. Okay. So we like to call it a Fitbit on steroids, and it's just different. It's in the same category, which I'll discuss, but it's a little different because this is more about health monitoring and really tracking your body bioparameters. And so before we get totally into this, I'd just like you to briefly read through the income disclosure statement. So if you're interested in this business opportunity, I just want you to know that it is a work from home, you know, opportunity, but you are an independent consultant. And so World Global Network does not guarantee any level of income or your success. Some people make well above the average, some people make well below. It's really up to you. And we do have a full income disclosure at the bottom of worldgn.com. It also shows our earnings, our customers and our distributors that have come on since, I think it's through the end of June. I think we have second quarter up. And so when you're looking at a business opportunity, as I've always done, you want to look at where the people are going, kind of as Bill Gates says, right? Like detect where the world will go and get there first. And so sometimes our hobbies don't necessarily pay us, but if you look at where the world is going, that's where the business opportunities are. So when I was looking at this, I mean, I do have some systems development, a little bit of a systems development background, but I wouldn't call myself a tech person. And I do have a fitness background, meaning I personally care about fitness, but I do not have a healthcare background. But I know business, and I know that technology and healthcare are where the money is being made. And so when I was told that there was a new at-home business that was combining these two and the first ever to introduce a technology product to the network marketing channel, which has been around for over 100 years, mostly focused on personal wellness, you know, nutrition and skincare, I was all ears because I thought, what are these guys up to? This is interesting. I need to hear more about this. So that is something that really just piqued my interest. And so I want you to know you do not need to be a technology expert or a healthcare expert to be able to succeed in this business. You just have to know that that's a category that's growing and on the rise. So the category we're talking about is wearable technology. And Forbes has said that this market is expected to grow about $20 billion over the next few years. So it's going to grow up to $34 billion, with or without us, with or without World Global Network. And wearable technology are your GoPros, your virtual reality glasses, I have yet to see one of those, by the way, your smart bands, your wristbands, your fitness rings, the little devices that go on your eyeglasses. So this category is a huge category. And Time has said that wearable tech, you know, how wearable tech will change your life, like it or not, that's one of their article titles. And years ago, they had a similar title, but it said how cell phones will change your life, like it or not. And literally this thing, this cell phone, has changed our lives. I mean, things are growing so quickly. Technology is changing so fast. It literally runs the world, whether we like it or not. But here we are speaking to each other, and we're on these types of webinars with people from all over the world because of technology. And so Business Insider has said the end of the smartphone era is coming, which I just never, it's even hard for me to understand that, but they really believe that wearable tech is going to be the next big thing. And so that's where we're, why we're in the space. So if you put, like, if in your news feed, I don't, you know, whatever news that you use, news or publication that you use, if you just put in your news feed a search for wearable tech so you get the updates, you'll get about an article or two a week. So it's in the Wall Street Journal, Time, Forbes. It's really an exciting category. Now that I am open to it, I am seeing a lot more that's going on in this category, and it's really exciting. And so some of you, before we got started, you were talking about some of these wearable devices that are already being used. And so I will, just for the purpose of Sandy's presentation, I will touch on some of those because there's some awesome things that are going on in the medical field. This device that we'll be talking about in our category is more consumer-based. So it's not a medical device. We're not diagnosing or asking anybody to necessarily change what they're already doing. We have created a consumer device, and I'm going to, you already touched on it a little bit before we started recording, but I'm going to touch on why this is such a big deal and why it's such an exciting category. So here's a short video. It's about 2 minutes long, and I'm going to, you may have already seen it before. If you could just bear with me and watch it again, it just introduces our product. But it, as a business builder, if you're looking at this as a business, it's also something that you'll be able to use. We literally can share this opportunity and the product, you know, regardless of what you're looking at, through a video. We have a little longer version video, and then we have this webinar that you're experiencing now. So let me turn this up for you. And here we go.
Introducing HELO, the world's first lifestyle oracle, a wearable wellness and bioparameters monitoring device unlike any other on the planet. In real time, HELO can take important measurements such as heart rate, breath rate, steps taken, and calories burned. HELO can also sense your mood, whether you are excited or fatigued. HELO can sense it. Not only does your HELO monitor your important measurements, but it also produces a daily, weekly, and even monthly report that you can provide to your trainer or physician. Once you pair your HELO with a smartphone application, you can track the bioparameters and well-being of your loved ones. Imagine the sense of security that would come from monitoring your aging parents from thousands of miles away, or from knowing you will receive alerts if your spouse's bioparameters are no longer in a healthy range. HELO can also alert you if your loved ones are in danger. Once you connect to your loved one's HELO via a smartphone app, his or her HELO can send you emergency alerts using the GPS feature of your smartphone. All your loved one has to do is press the panic button twice, and an emergency alert with the exact GPS coordinates will be sent directly to your phone via text or email. Now you can go about your day with total peace of mind, and that is a priceless feature. Also, you can easily download a wide range of other features through the HELO App Store. This exclusive app store allows developers to create and publish their own apps and plugins, further increasing the potential of the HELO and its functions. For example, with the help of apps found on the HELO App Store, you can now monitor measurements not found on the basic HELO app, such as blood pressure and EKG. Because of the HELO's innovative technology and hardware design, the exclusive HELO App Store will soon be able to give HELO devices the ability to monitor blood sugar levels, blood alcohol levels, oxygen levels, temperature. And they will even be able to keep away disease-delivering mosquitoes. And this is just a sneak peek. The potential of the HELO is unlimited. Finally, don't forget the benefits of the 99.9% pure germanium stones. The germanium stones fit snugly against your skin on the inside of the HELO wristband and may provide a number of wellness benefits. All these fantastic features led to the HELO being voted the best direct-selling product of 2017. Now that you've seen the power of this revolutionary product, we're convinced you're ready to order a HELO for you and for each of your family members. However, HELO cannot be found in stores. HELO can only be purchased online. So click on the Buy It Now link or ask for more information right now.
Okay, so let me come back to you here. Oops, sorry guys. Hold on a second. Gotta find my little, hold on. Hold on a second. So that is the, there we go. That is the product video. And so it's, I'm not going to go into much detail here because you saw a lot of it, excuse me. But in essence, that's what the HELO is. And so you see how it's different than like a Fitbit. It's different than a fitness tracker because it's really meant to monitor your basic body bioparameters, and then also give you alerts when they're out of range. And so like you guys were talking about beforehand, this is what we're hoping it will do. And some of the surgeons and doctors that have come onto our team, you know, they're seeing a lot of the medical devices come through the ranks and through the hospitals. And those are great. I have a friend of mine, I can't name her name and I can't name the hospital's name, but she works for a virtual hospital and she has said that our device is superior to what she's using, but we are not FDA approved. We're working towards it, but we don't have to be. We're a consumer device. And she wishes that she could bring in our device, but she can't because it's not deemed a medical device. Now our CEO has said that he does want to have a professional division. And that is the division that would focus on the medical clinics and the insurance companies. I don't know exactly how that's going to work. I don't have any information on it other than our CEO has said he does envision a consumer division, which is what we have now, and then also a professional division. So the way a lot of you were kind of thinking before we started recording, you are right on track. Like, that's where this is going to go. I also have some friends who work for insurance companies in Minneapolis, and they have told me that they are currently speaking to device and wearable tech companies because they are talking about how do we, create an app, connect it to a device that the member's using. And just like Dee was saying, if they go to the gym, you know, I think we save like $20, a month on our insurance if we go to the gym so many times during the month. And then same type of thing, like if your body bioparameters are whatever it may be, based on that insurance company, would your rates be reduced? And so there's all kinds of things that are happening just in the industry in general, and we are aware of it. But right now we are focused on a consumer product that we are distributing through the network marketing channel, and there's a business opportunity and a product opportunity. And so the thing that is most exciting about it now is that it does monitor your blood pressure real time, your heart rate, your breath rate, your mood, your energy. There is that panic button. It's like this little button right here, where if I hit that twice, like Dee was saying, my husband would get my exact GPS location. You do have to be connected to your smartphone and you do need to have Bluetooth for it to be on. Okay. It works like a headset. That's how it has to be on. But if you are monitoring somebody else, you don't necessarily have to have a device. You just have to have the app, but they have to have their phone within range because it works with Bluetooth. It is app-based. But really exciting advancement. And as you guys were saying, before we started the recording, to be able to not only monitor your own body bioparameters so that you know what's going on with your body, which we really haven't before something like this. Yes, we might have to go to the store, or go to the clinician, to get our blood pressure taken. Now we can actually get it real time. Hopefully we'll make better decisions. We'll have more information. If we have more information, can we make better decisions? If we make better decisions, where will our health be improved? If our health is improved, where our health costs go down. Like, that's kind of the big picture of how I see this going. That's why I'm so excited about it, is I really see an opportunity for people to take control of their health a little more so that you catch some things, before it gets out of hand and you're on the way to the ER. Again, we don't make any medical claims. We are not, this is my personal opinion of kind of where I see this going. Now, it does allow unlimited possibilities because it is app-based. So we have open API, meaning software developers can come in and develop applications for this device. So just like with this phone is a phone. It's a piece of hardware. What makes this so special is all of the apps that are connected to it. So you can really customize your phone to work for you. Well, same with the HELO. Right now we only have 3 apps, but when we have hundreds of apps that these software developers develop, we will be able to customize the wearable device to meet our needs. And then also as a business distributor, once we have more apps in place, some of them will be charged, some of them won't. We are going to be able to get a cut of some of those microtransactions that are coming through our organization. And there are billions of dollars being made in microtransactions that are coming through these smartphones with the, $199, $0.99, $4.99 applications. So there's a lot of exciting things going on there. Now, as you saw in some of the things we were talking about before the recording, but there are some exciting things coming up like temperature and blood alcohol monitoring, blood glucose monitoring, additional fitness parameters, and then also a mosquito deterrent. Now with blood glucose in general, that is one of the things that I am most excited about, just because of the rise of diabetics in the world, the sugar epidemic that we are dealing with all over the world. So I'm really excited about the ability not only for diabetics to track trends in their glucose levels, but also for people who aren't diabetic to be able to understand what their glucose levels are. I mean, no one really knows what they are. So that is an exciting piece of this type of technology. And so what we are doing, sorry, my daughter just walked in. What we are doing, and I just want to draw attention to this right now, but the Dexcom that some of you were mentioning, that is a Medtronic device, and it is awesome. It is life-changing for diabetics. Truly, truly life-changing. There's a woman on my team who uses it. And also, I also have a diabetic nurse who is on my team as well. So she interacts with all of the devices that come through this industry. Awesome device. It is expensive, and it is, you have to qualify for it. And so here's the thing, like, this is not meant to replace that at all. It is, everyone would be using what they're already using. What this device is going to be able to do is track trends. And so my understanding is that even people who are using the Dexcom, again, which is an awesome device, it's still nice to track trends throughout the day non-invasively. So you're kind of always aware of where your glucose is at. And so this won't replace what someone is always already doing. It's not meant to do that, but to be able to give trends so people are more compliant and more aware. According to my friend who is a diabetic nurse, she said it's going to be a wonderful, wonderful thing. And then also something that all the people who don't qualify will be able to use. So again, it's non-invasive, but it will track the general trends. Germanium stones are also available. That helps with pain relief and it helps increase your blood circulation. And then we also have different colored bands that come with the set so that you can be fashion forward or decipher which one is yours and which one is somebody else's in your household. Now, we just launched in the United States in January. So if you are on this call with Sandy, you are literally part of a ground floor opportunity. We just got started in January. We are very, very new. We've been in the news quite a bit. We were voted the best product in direct selling for 2017, which is exciting. Carson Daly spoke about the HELO LX just this summer on the Today Show. We've been on Fox News. And then last year, we were at the CES show. That is the largest consumer electronics show in the world. It's a huge trade show in Las Vegas. I used to attend it back in my corporate days. But we were the lead product at the Toshiba booth because Toshiba made our chips that are inside our device. So again, there are some clues here when you're looking at an opportunity. I mean, just the fact that a major electronics company, Toshiba, has partnered with us in production. You know, the fact that we were at the CES show, and then this year in January 2018, we are going to have our own booth at the CES show, which is a big deal. It's the first network marketing company, obviously, to ever be at a trade show like this. But also, when you do that, you know, World Global Network is really putting their foot down to say, hey, we're here. We are players. We are the first to come out with this life-sensing technology. We're doing it a different way. I want you guys to know there will be other people coming in. We are not saying like we're the only one. We have patents pending and all of those things, but there will certainly be other players, and there actually need to be because we need more people educating the market. We are the first ones educating the market on this this type of product and life sensing technology. So really exciting things coming out in the very near future. Now this chart is a little dated. We just had our first convention a couple of weeks ago. And since we started, we have sold 800,000 devices. And we are on track to sell over 1 million devices by the end of the year. We are playing in that $20 billion market share space. And we're looking to capture about 3 to 5% of the market. So 3 to 5% of the market is actually quite large when you're considering how big the market space is. So just to give you an example, Nike has over 90% of the market share in the athletic apparel, you know, arena, and Adidas and Under Armour have 3 to 5%. So just to give you an idea, like Adidas and Under Armour are big, big players in that category, but they're not holding that much of the market share from a percentage standpoint. So that's where we're looking to play. And again, we're well aware that, you know, competition will come its way. It's okay. It's actually needed in this industry. My diabetic nurse girlfriend said, we need 3, 4, 5 players in this area. There's so much help needed. We are able to get into a couple of other categories. So BioZen is one of them. BioZen is a small sticker chip that goes goes on the back of your laptop, your tablet, your phone, and it helps deflect the harmful effects of electrosmog. Electrosmog is something that a lot of people in the United States are not very aware of, but go ahead and Google it. It is the small bits of mobile radiation that come from your phone. And so since we haven't had these things all that long, there's actually not a lot, we don't know a lot of how this is actually affecting us, you know, having this radiation, you know, on our ear all day long or in our pocket or whatever it may be. And so I actually was with one of my friends today who is kind of a quantum physics genius. A lot of the stuff he says is well above something that I can understand, but he was just telling me that, you know, you can measure we're really getting hit by radiation all the time when we're in coffee shops and schools and whatever it is because of the Wi-Fi signals. And he said there's actually, you know, small bits of radiation that come from your phones. And so this kind of serves as like an RFID chip in a sense, and it deflects those harmful bits of radiation. So Fabio Galdi is the CEO and president behind this venture. He is a technological whiz. You can look at his resume below. I mean, it's pretty spectacular, some of the things that he has done. He also is diabetic, and his father unfortunately died of the disease. And that is why the HELO LX is here. He was thinking, you know, with everything that you can do with technology and where technology is today, there's no reason why we can't get some of this information at our fingertips. Like, why are we having to go to these places to get basic body bioparameters, a 2-lead EKG, you know, your blood pressure, your heart rate, your breath rate, basic glucose, basic alcohol, like just these basic things, your temperature. You know, we should be able to get that on a wearable device and use technology to get some of these things. And so what's exciting about this from a business perspective is the man who is behind this, who was at our convention and seriously stood on stage for like 5-6 hours a day. He is personally passionate about this category because he is diabetic. And so he really is looking to change lives with this technology. And so you can feel that passion and kind of understand his vision when you are with him. It's really exciting. He partnered with these two gentlemen. And just to note, Antonio De Rosa is our chief design officer. He was a consultant, like a freelance consultant working on the iPhone 5 and 6 and the Apple Watch. So he has really good design perspective and kind of knows how to make these devices very consumer centric and kind of sleek looking and beautiful looking, because people now with their wearable devices, it's almost part of their look, you know, like everybody that you look around you guys, like you'll see what a big market it is, how many people are wearing something, be it, you know, an Apple Watch or a Fitbit or Garmin or whatever it is. You see everybody wearing some kind of device. We are in the Direct Selling Association, and so these are some of the awards that we have received, so we're held in high regard there. And then we do have a publicly traded arm of the company. Our ticker symbol is WRMT, so definitely check that out. We are changing our name to World Corporation, and so that will obviously change, but that's where we're sitting right now. And then, like I said before, we are open in 195 countries. So since we are not a nutrition or a skincare company, we don't have ingredients. So we are able to get into any company or any country that we're able to ship to, because tech can be shipped anywhere. And so what you'll find, and what I found very quickly, and I know Dee and Sandy agree with me, tech is so neutral. It is just exciting to people all over the world, men and women, old and young, professional, non-professional. I mean, there are so many people interested in technology. I was speaking with people this last week in Nigeria, in South Africa, in the UK. Some were college educated, some did not go to high school. Like, it just has such a vast range. If you can get to people and you can share with them what you have, there is an opportunity there for you. Our headquarters is in Italy, and then our US headquarters is actually in Miami with our customer service in Provo, Utah. So here is just a picture of our global distributors. So they are the head of our network marketing executive team, Nat and Shanita Pranaputra. They are a Thai couple, and they had the vision to take this into network marketing with Fabio Galdi. They are the number 4 income earners in the world. They are super, super smart in this space. And Sandy is in direct line with these people. We are learning directly from them on a weekly basis as to how to use a very simple system to get to people all over the world to share this opportunity and this product. Their son, or their daughter and son-in-law, Chad and Natita Chung, are number 8 in the world. They are based out of Los Angeles. They are a millennial couple. And then if you go down a couple, you will see Ramasio Fulcher. He is number 19. in the world. And I was just on the phone with him last night. So he is based out of Sacramento, California. He's a really exciting, wonderful man who's been in the direct selling industry for 10 years and is on a mission to help people make money with this company. And so as you can see here, there's so many different people with World Global Network that are a part of the top income earners in the company because we're in technology and because we are in 195 countries. So when you look at a company, it's nice to look at these types of things. So obviously the product is relevant. It is something that makes sense. It is timely. It is not a fad. This wearable technology, life sensing technology, is not a fad. It's a trend and expected to grow $20 billion by the year 2020, according to Forbes. And the timing couldn't be better. We're literally just getting started. I mean, we just launched in the US in January. I mean, I came in June and we were still dealing with stock issues and getting customer service up and running. I mean, we are that early on. And then also from a timing perspective, just in regard to Sandy personally, like she is just starting her business. And so anything that happens after today, that would account for your volume. And I'll go over that in a second. So being at the top of Sandy's tree and this business is the best place that you can be. The executive team and the network marketing team are wonderful. And then the comp plan is something to be desired as well. So let me go over that quickly. So you can come in as a customer or a distributor. And either way, if you share the product with people, you will earn 10% off anything that you sell. If you are coming in as a distributor, we do recommend that you come in on the 4-pack or the 6-pack. That's the family bundle or the premium bundle, only because it's really the one time you buy something and then you get more bang for your buck. You get a lesser price per helo. You can sell them. You can do whatever you'd like with them, but you really want to have as many people in your family have a helo on so that you can start using the WeCare system and sharing information and have some testimonials and are actually using the product. If you're coming in as a customer, we recommend the personal bundle, which is $349. It gives you one helo, one color band set, and then one pack of germanium. And then if you'd like to add the BioZen, there's a 12-pack for $450 and then this 38-pack for the price of $30, which is $1,350. You can add that on too. They are very easy to sell. They just come in little sleeves and I thought I had one here, but I don't. But people are now learning a little bit more about electrosmog and really excited to have these types of things on. So you decide how you would like to come in. We do base everything on our business plan kind of around the family bundle or above. So I tell people like the $2,000 option is your best option because you get the best deal. But if that is too much for you, come in at $1,349 and we can teach you how to recoup your income as soon as possible. I recoup my investment in investment in 3 weeks. So once you get started, what you want to do is you would want to bring in two people, either as a customer or a distributor. And once you have two people that come into your organization at the 4-pack or above, you unlock the 20% component of the compensation plan. So this is the second part, step two. And so you make 20% off what your team does. So whatever your team volume is, unlimited generations down, you will make 20%. You make 10% before you do that sale. But once you make the sale of two family packs or above on, you know, one on each side, then you unlock the 10%. And then as you move along, you help two people do the same. And once you do that, you are a team developer. And then you unlock our check matching bonus, which I will tell you about in a second. And then you're eligible for the car bonus as well as Diamond Holidays and the other benefits that are listed below. We do have a new team developer bonus. This is in a test mode until the end of the year. And so getting to this role of team developer is a highlighted rank. And if you do that within your first 7 days, you will get 3 shares from this bonus. If you do it within your first 30 days, you will get 1 share in this bonus. And then as people in your team do this as well, you will get the equivalent amount of shares that they do. Now the shares are pooled every month. And so last month, in September, the shares were at 154. I don't recall what they were for October, to be honest with you, but what they are now is I think earlier today they were sitting at $453. So if you become a team developer, you usually make about $500 in the week. If you do that within 7 days, you would get the 3 shares. So you kind of $500 plus, let's just say 400, you know, times 3, you're sitting at about a, you know, $1,700 week if you go quickly with this company. And so it's a really exciting bonus that they are putting into play. And we are just going to see how it goes over the next few months. And we will continue it if, you know, everyone thinks that it served its purpose. This is check matching. This is the third component of the compensation plan. And so this is where you get paid a percentage of what people make who are on your team. So really, that's where Sandy was saying, like, I have just as much interest in helping Sandy be successful in her business as I do having somebody direct to me, because I want everyone to succeed, because if they do well, I do well, right? So it's really nice, and it just encourages a very nice environment because of this. But as you can see here, I'm a double diamond. And so anyone who's direct to me, I make 10% off what they make, and then 5% two levels down. We do recommend, if you are looking at becoming a distributor, that you do participate in the loyalty membership. It's optional. It's totally up to you, but it's $59 a month. That's it. That's all it costs to run your business. This is way less than what I was spending, you know, on my skincare business, which I didn't have any problem with, but it's just less. For every $59 you spend, you get $75 in points that you can use towards purchasing product. I'm going to tell you about a product you get to use to purchase with it. And then you also get an extra 1% cash back at the end of the year, and then these extra protection plan bonuses. But you will be able to use these points to purchase our new phone. So we haven't come out with it yet. We are about to launch the world's first safe smartphone called Infolio. So that BioZen chip that I was telling you about, that technology is going to be put into a phone. And so we will be able to have the world's first smartphone and offer that to people. It's going to have a 4-day battery life, just a beautiful, beautiful phone, but it will be safe. So just think about, and I'm not like, well, I am. I'm targeting all these moms because I am one too. But all the, you know, moms that have these kids that are on their phone either for music or for education or for reading or whatever it is. I mean, I use my phone all the time for everything. So do my kids. And so just to be able to have a safe phone that is not emitting those small bits of mobile radiation is going to be really exciting. But you have to have the loyalty points and be able to purchase it for our first run, as we kind of manage inventory in the first launch of it. To be active with the company, you have to sell the equivalent of a loyalty membership. And then here's a picture of our leadership. And just as you can see, very diverse in age, in ethnicity, in gender. It's exciting to be a part of such a diverse company because you realize you really can talk to anybody. Not everyone's going to be interested, and that's okay, but you can talk to anybody. You can't talk to anybody about eye cream. I mean, you really can't. Nothing against it. I am not knocking it. I had 6 wonderful years, totally enjoyed it, but I can literally talk to everybody about technology. So here you go. And then we do have a car program. It is a very fancy schmancy car program. And that is once you get to a certain level within the company. And then we have a jet program as well, because we are an internationally based company. And so you can see some more information about that on our website. So as you can see, it's a revolutionary company. Really excited. I mean, that's why Sandy wanted to get you on, you know, to learn more or to listen to the recording, because it's something like, even when you're retired and you go, gosh, I would love an extra stream of income, and I'd love to help people and get involved in something exciting, and I can do this from home. I mean, what a great company to get involved with. And so we don't have any direct competitors. We really are a category creator, open in 195 countries. We don't have the requalifications every month like you do in some network marketing companies. You just have to hit that 20% once, and then you're locked in for life. We have the check matching component of the compensation plan, which is really exciting. It is a binary compensation plan at 21%. And then we do have a publicly listed arm of the company, as I told you. So it's a really exciting place to be. So when you come into the company, you can obviously either come in now or later. We will accept you with open arms whenever you're ready. We have a great training program, all self-directed, all like 54-minute video. We get you up and running, and we do something like this for you to launch your business if you would like. But if you come in now, anything that Sandy does after today will account for your volume. And so let's say you come in that, you know, here's Sandy, and then you come in, and then Sandy adds 2 more people, and then D adds another person. All of that volume that's coming in would account for your volume that you will get paid the 20% on. And if you decide to come in later, which is totally up to you and fine, but if she, you know, starts adding people, which she will, you could potentially lose out on some of that volume. So if you know that this is something that you want to do, you want to get in earlier versus later is kind of the message there. And there's our income disclosure. So let me see if I can get out of here now. Come back to you guys. Stop my share. Here we go. Okay, so I hope that gave you a nice overview. I'm sure some of you have some questions, especially those of you that couldn't see the presentation or listening on the phone. So definitely get back to Dee and get back to Sandy and ask any of the questions you may have. But if you could just think about, you know, where you sit and let them know as well, or let her know as well. Let's just put you in an A, B, or C. So if you're a C, you're interested in being a customer and you're not interested in the business opportunity or being a customer. And I want you to know that that's fine. Like, we are so happy that you're here to support Sandy, and that if you could help her with referrals, I know she would greatly appreciate it. So if you know of people where you think this might be a good fit for the product or the business opportunity, please let her know. And I live in Minnesota. You guys, people are so passive aggressive, and I'm not from here, so I can say that. I feel like I can, but I'm like, don't avoid me at the grocery store. It's just business. You're not going to hurt my feelings if you're not interested in what I'm doing. It's okay. Like we've said, you know, if I were a teacher and I were saying, hey, I have an opening at my school, who's interested, and 10 people said they weren't, it's not personal. So it is, you know, let her know where you sit. If you are a B, that means that you are interested, but you have questions. Let's get your questions answered. We can answer them tonight, early tomorrow. Let's get them answered so that we can get you started. And then if you are an A, that means you would like one of her top positions. Let her know and we will get you launched and started. We have a very simple launch process. It is not complicated at all. You do not have to be some savvy salesperson. You do not have to have tech experience. I have some people who are very introverted who are doing very well with this company because they can share a video. I am very extroverted. I do love talking to people. You do not need to be like me or like Dee or like Sandy to be successful in this business. You have to be self-driven, motivated, and be able to share videos and invite people to webinars. And you kind of serve as a tour guide. You can guide them through our websites. We have great, great information and tools. So I hope that you see the value in this company like we do. It is really an exciting thing to be a part of. My husband is a CFO and he's an accountant type, and he's really excited about this as well. Again, he's not as extroverted as I am, but he's just so excited to be able to lock arms with a company that's really the category creator and in the early adaptive phases. So it's fun to be at this stage when it's so early on and we really get to be the pioneers here. So I hope that you are able to join Sandy. I look forward to working with you. I work with everybody who's willing. So like Sandy said, it doesn't matter like how close we are in the line or anything like that. So I hope you enjoyed it. I am Chris Denton with World Global Network. Have a wonderful evening. If you're listening to the recording, have a wonderful day or night. And please get back to Sandy with any questions that you may have. Take care, you guys. Goodbye.